Okay, so this one is really good for our strict strength work. We're looking for that nice solid turnover. So we're looking again, false grip. From this position, I'm gonna come away from the rings, and all my aim is to do is to pull in, practice that turnover, just nice and controlled, nice and strict, pull in, turn over, and control back. If you're watching nothing else other than that pull, my arms, my legs aren't changing position, I'm just working on that nice solid control pull, and then back in.